in 2000, so it's a very relatively new instrument, and it's based off the African steel drums, actually, was the original. And the couple who invented it went to something that was soft enough to play with hands.
So all you need to do is just be with the music and just enjoy it.
For me, music is really about being in the heart. It's really about healing and creating harmony in oneself and in others. And for me, it's really a form of service.